February 2015, Sunday. This hamster, female 1 year old, comes in. The most interesting case of the owner diagnosed herself with actually is an inverted cheek pouch. Huh? Yeah, because the hamster is scratching until the cheek pouch come out. Huh? Mm. Okay, so I do the weighing first, and it's very thin, so it's about 41 grams only. So you can eat or cannot eat now?
You can eat, but I think it's not eating very well.
Focus. How long really this cheek pouch come out?
Oh, just last night. Yeah, that's
right. The solution is to excise it, cut it off, and then stitch up, and then there's no cheek pouch on that side. This is the inversion of the left cheek pouch. It's no use already, this cheek pouch. As you can see, it's already swollen, inflamed. Mm-hmm. So normally we would just excise here and stitch up, and then the hamster will be most happy of it.
It's not fatal, right?
Huh?
It's not fatal, right?
What do you mean?
Removing of the cheek pouch.
It's not necessary for this hamster. Because it's all the seeds, isn't it? Since there's a lot of food at home, so there's no problem. So they should be, it should recover. The only thing is the anaesthetic risk. So because it's so thin, you see, normally it should be fatter than this.
Yeah.
Well, it's been quite some time, is it? How long already this cheek pouch inverted?
Only last night.
Huh?
Only last night it came out.
You saw that? No.
No, but for that it was feeling unwell.
How long was it unwell?
1 week.
1 week earlier. How you know? Not eating.
Because she got scratches on her body.
Huh?
She got scratches on her body.
For 1 week. Is there another hamster around?
No.
That is?
I think she did. She did it herself.
No other hamsters that you have.
On the side. She tend to be scratching all the time.
Yeah. What happened was probably this cheek pouch was inflamed. You see.
So she keeps scratching.
She trying to get it out, so couldn't come out until now. No, the other cheek pouch is okay.
Yeah.
Didn't come out, no, the other cheek pouch. So this is the left cheek pouch.
Mm.
Oh, okay, thanks.